live from Studio 46, this is Good Morning Union Canal.
Good morning, Union Canal, a place where we show respect, show responsibility, show safety, and do our job. Please rise for the salute to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag . And now, let's say our Union Canal Creed. Today is a new day to reach my potential. All right, you may be seated. And now, let's get bundled up.
Come on, guys.
It was so cold yesterday. Come on, guys. It's still cold out there today. Get your coats. Stand up from your seats. Go over to the little coat rack in your room or wherever you hang all your stuff. And get zipped up, okay? Come on. It's freezing out there. It's freezing in here too, okay? And don't just stop with your coats, okay? You gotta put the whole 9 yards on, okay? You gotta put everything on. Gloves, scarf. And, of course, who could forget? All right, well, good morning. Today is Friday, January 28th, 2022. It is day 4 on the special schedule. The answers were given by me. Well, today's lunch is Big Daddy's Cheese and or Pepperoni Pizza. Mm-mm. And now, joining us live via satellite, why, it's our very own Big Daddy.
Boys and girls, not only is my pizza today, I also have a special deal for you. A Big Daddy gift cards. Okay, so here is the deal. If you give me a gift card, I will give it back to you for 2 gift cards. You are making double the profit. Don't add up the numbers. You don't need to do that. Trust me, I'm very smart. I'm a rocket scientist. I made the moon. I invented NASA. I invented space and time. I am a very advanced being. You do not need to do with the math. Chef Tony wishes he could be me, but he licks dirt for a living. And what is it with these uncomfortable favors? Why don't we have bigadatis? Huh? Ciao.
All right, well, thanks, Big Daddy. That's really something. There's also, guys, it's a big lunch today. There's also fresh broccoli dunkers.
My lady, she went downtown. She bought some broccoli. She brought it home. She's chopping broccoli, chopping broccoli, chopping broccoli, chopping broccoli, chopping broccoli, chopping broccoli. She's chopping broccoli. She's chopping broccoli. She's chopping broccoli.
And, guys, because it's Friday and anything goes, there's also, I'm just going to say it, 100% juice slush. Come on. This is, I'm living my best life here. All right. Here we go.
When the temperature is dropping, don't get chilled to the bone by drinking what's essentially a liquid ice cream cone. It's 100% juice slush. Your earmuffs, your scarf, and your knitted cap, they won't save you from the sugar-loaded icy death trap. It's 100% juice slush.
right. Yeah. Oh, that, man, what a day this is. What a day. It's Friday. Come on, guys. This is awesome. Now I got to take my glove off because it won't sense my body heat. All right. Guys, whew. Could there be anything more? Well, actually, there is. There's also fresh fruit and vegetable bar milk. Not really anything exciting, but there is more. There's also in the salad bar, well, there's a muffin meal, guys. Okay, you want a meal? I'd probably get the Big Daddy's cheese pizza. But if you're, for some reason, really into muffins, you can do worse than the muffin meal, okay? So get the muffin meal, but, you know, probably not. That kind of worked. All right. We would like to wish a happy birthday for today to Isabella Shea and for over the weekend to Justin Ann and Caitlin Castillo. Happy birthday, you kids. Also, like to welcome all our guest teachers who are with us today. Well, today's app stories are attention all students, guys. The Kids Heart Challenge is challenging you to download their app and register for our school. Guys, you got to do this, okay? Because I'm looking right now and I'm seeing, I got the inside information here. And right now, we only need 19 more of you to register. Guys, if you have not registered yet, come on, help us out. Help out some hearts. It's so easy. Watch. You just nibble a little bit and you go the other way and then you're set, guys. It's so easy. A woodchuck could do it, okay? A beaver could do it. You can do it, okay? So you just do that in the device. It's free. It helps out our school. It helps out hearts. Do it or not. It's fine. Either way, it's fine. It doesn't really matter. But guys, not only can we help out hearts if you register, not only can we help out our school, we can also help out your teacher's bank account because the top class from each grade with the most kids registered, well, you're gonna win your teacher a $25 Amazon gift card. Yeah, come on. Yeah, come on, Natalie Rail. You're going to do it for your teacher. I know you are, Natalie Rail. Oh, Brianna Suarez. I see you out there, Brianna. You're going to do it for your teacher. Come on, yeah. Oh, Malala Carney, you're going to win one for your teacher. Come on, Malala, get registered. Gio Carney, I didn't forget about you, Gio. Come on, Gio Carney, register with your sister. Yeah, come on. Guys, we are so close. I am so excited, and we're going to get those $25 Amazon gift cards for your teachers.
Ah, $25 Amazon dollar gift card. How cute.
Oh, hey there, Tyler David Gundrum Jr. III. Yeah, it's nice seeing you here. Hey, are you signed up yet for the Kids Heart Challenge?
Signed up? Well, I was thinking about buying the entire Kids Heart Challenge. You know, I can afford to buy stuff like that when you're worth $2.6 billion after taxes. After taxes, please. Please. I don't pay my taxes. But please, that's not healthy. Pay your taxes.
All right, I guess that's true. Hey, well, you know, I do have to ask, are you a little bit upset that all the teachers are getting those $25 Amazon gift cards? I mean, come on, it's gonna, each gift card that gets bought is gonna help line the pockets of who I assume is your arch nemesis, Jeff Bezos.
Jeff Bezos? More like Jeff Bozos. No, I'm not worried about old Jeffrey. He has a cute little company there, but he's like 80 years old, and I'm a fourth grader. That's pretty unfortunate.
I don't think Jeff Bezos is 80 years old.
Well, he sure looks like he is. Besides, $25 Amazon gift cards are all chump change. Did you know that if I spent all $2.6 billion of my dollars, I could buy 104 million 25 Amazon gift cards? And did you know that if you stacked all of those gift cards, they would reach the moon?
Oh, they would?
How should I know? What do I look like, a rocket scientist?
All right. Well, thanks, Tyler David Gundrum Jr. III.
Corporate tax loopholes help me keep my fleet of yachts. Tyrant Dave Gundry Jr. III, out.
All right, well, it's always nice when a fourth grade billionaire stops by our show. All right, well, in other news, attention all girls in grades 3 through 5, guys, the Cedar Crest Girls Youth Lacrosse Club, they're looking for some new members, okay? They need some new members, and that's where you come in, okay? If you're interested in signing up, it's really easy, okay? All you need to do is get the following things. You need to get a lacrosse stick. You need to get lacrosse goggles. You need to get a lacrosse mouthpiece and lacrosse cleats. Now, once you've gone to the lacrosse store and you've bought all those things, then swing by the bank, take out some money, because you're going to have to get a U.S. lacrosse membership, and you're also going to get a Lancaster Area Girls Lacrosse Association membership. And those together, well, they cost $95, okay? So you get the memberships, you get all the equipment, and then you're almost done. It's so close. You're so close to being done. All you have to do is log on your computer, nibble a little bit, and then you're going to type in the following URL into the web browser, okay? Here we go. Last time I'm going to do it. Let's see if I can do it the fastest yet. Here we go. You type in this. https://forms.gle/uppercase T, lowercase r2, lowercase r7, lowercase w1, lowercase u8, lowercase y, lowercase o, lowercase e, lowercase r68. Yeah, that was a new record. Come on, yes it is. That's right. And guys, it's that easy. And you gotta do it. If you're gonna do it, you gotta do it today, okay? You can do it that fast, okay? You can use your fingers or you can use your teeth, okay? Either way, you just gotta sign up. But I know what you're thinking, guys. You're probably still a little bit confused. What is lacrosse? No one's ever told us what lacrosse is. Well, we've been trying to, and there's really no need to worry, though, because there's here to explain exactly what lacrosse is. Why? It's a first grader who's never heard of lacrosse before.
Actually, where you throw a ball to your teammate and then the teammate passes to another teammate. And then if there's an open space by the goal, you score it in the goal. That's what it's about.
Oh, well, thanks, Cameron. That is what lacrosse is. Thank you. Maybe she has heard of lacrosse. All right. Well, thanks, Cameron. Good job. All right. Well, in PTT fundraiser news, guys, attention all students. I'm sorry. You're having so much fun. He's just so brave. It was only a few months ago that a lovable little scamp script, once again, was eaten whole by the PTT Rex, and we thought he was a goner. We did. But he's not. That's right. Fortunately, through the wonders of modern medicine and the excessive use of essential oils, okay, he's on the mend, okay? He's coming back. He's back! He's better than ever! And he has a lot of medical bills, okay? So that's where we have to come in and help him. We gotta help him out. He can't pay these medical bills himself. He's Scrip, okay? He's not Tyler David Gundry Jr. III. He can't afford this stuff. We have to help him out. So let's help out Script and help out our PTT by buying some gift cards, okay? And guys, if you're gonna buy some gift cards, just go to shopwithscript.com, okay? It's a very easy website. Yeah, you know how to type it in. Yeah, okay, right? Now, there are a lot of great, great gift cards on this site that you are probably very interested in. Here's one of them. Legal Seafoods. Hey, you know what? If I'm buying something, it always makes me feel very comfortable when the word legal is in the title. That makes me really not question anything. It's definitely not illegal. And when it says it's legal, it's gotta be legal, right? Okay, why else would they put it in the name? Maybe because they're trying to hide something. I don't know. But anyway, Legal Seafoods, you can buy that gift card, okay? And fortunately, if you like seafood, well, I like the seafood, and I like to eat it. Am I right? Come on, jokes. Let's go. But the gift cards are going to arrive in time for Valentine's Day, which is great if you like to have, you know, seafood for Valentine's Day. So you can buy one for someone that you love. And because Scrip is so thankful for all of your help over these years and all this trouble he's had with the PTT Rex, he is going to sweeten the deal a little bit. Scrip is actually going to give to whoever buys the most gift cards a lovely, romantic Valentine's dinner with Scrip himself. That is going to be so special. So special. What a lovely afternoon. All right. Well, attention all teachers. Grab those bingo cards, because it's time for another round of the longest, most drawn-out game of bingo in recorded human history. That's right. That is what I would be saying, except yesterday, we finally had a winner. Oh my gosh, it was long overdue, and we finally have a winner. The email came in at 9:18 a.m., okay? 9:18 a.m., I got the email, I heard the screams, and I didn't know if I was needed for another reason, but no, I didn't have to, there was nothing that needed to be stopped. It was just that someone had won a bingo. So now, let's find out who was the winning bingo class. Congratulations, Mrs. Marsh's class. Enjoy those free Good Morning Union Canal stickers. You are the first class to do it. I'm a man of my word, usually. And there you go. You did it, okay? Now, I know some of your other classes were very close. I know some of you are probably a little sad right now. And that's a normal human emotion. It's fine to be sad. But if you didn't win, well, really, I guess there's no need to worry because... Keep those bingo cards, teachers, because we're not quite done yet. We're going to play one more round of the longest, most drawn game bingo in recorded human history. Don't clear your cards. Keep your cards. We're just going to add to them, okay? If you're really close, this might be the day. This might be the day. Now, you're not going to win Good Morning Union Canal stickers anymore, but we do have some lovely books. This is about book bingo, guys. That's what this originally was all about. I just threw in the stickers. I was feeling very generous. But now your class could win a book for yourself. So you know what? Here we go. Let's do it. Let's do it. Here we go. N41. N41? Oh, Mason. I'm reading a box right there. Mason. Hey, Mason, now come on. Mason, we're playing bingo. I know you wanted the stickers. No, don't. Stop pinching him. Mason, can we get Mason? Just wheel him out of here. Stop it. Let go of me. N41. N32. Oh, N32. Hey, April. No, you're May. April. No, not you, May. April. Yeah, April. May, I'm not talking to you, April. It's N32. Look at me. Read my lips. May, knock it off. N32. Okay? Why do people name it after months? Okay? N32. Okay. Did you win a book? I don't know. If I heard screaming, maybe you did, but maybe you didn't either. Who knows? But tune in next week until we get one more winner for bingo. It's time-wasting bingo action. All right. And now let's head over to Mrs. Rest with the weather. Mrs. Rest.
All right, you see, weather here with Mrs. Rest. It is cold out there. I've got my scarf. I'm getting my hat. Very important because, oh my gosh, it is freezing out there. And there might, I don't know, those weather people are crazy sometimes. They are either talking for 2 inches of some sort of precipitation, or maybe even like 20 inches. Are you kidding me? 2 to 20? I don't know. This possibility, we might get some. No!
Well, thanks, Mrs. Rest. Well, for me. And, my cool sunglasses. Oh, wow. That was a bad idea. Oh, their prescription. Here at Good Morning Union Canal. I'm Mr. Brightstar. I'm running you to lucky, lucky, lucky. And have a great day and a great weekend.